Chill.
Democracy has been defined in many ways. We would all agree that democracy includes governance. Let's see if we can, each one of us, sharpen us of democracy. We know that democratic words and forms have been written into laws. But it is the way people practice democracy that really counts. Let's ask this man about defining democracy. He studies communities and the way people live in them. He goes about his job scientifically, observing, recording, analyzing, and reporting. Respect and a shared power. Economic balance and enlightenment. Public education increases, democracy grows. In checking a community for democracy, we must find out whether it provides schools adjusted to the needs of its young people. By working hard at it, the citizens of any community can achieve democracy.